back at it again. Sin H para la mamalona, ¿qué?
Hierro. La pipeliner rod.
Finally getting the Sin H done. Boy Mario with the details.
Si ocupaba una buena lavada, ¿no?
We put the chrome door handles on the Ford. We're still missing the platinum mirrors. I got one in today, but we're still missing the other one. It's gonna be the chrome with the little camera on the bottom and the turn signals. So this one we got here, we did a, it has a LS2 6.0 motor with the LS3 heads and the Holley EFI high ram. Pretty quick. She spins them 24s. Then they're like, oh.
On the notch, kiddo, put the AD, getting down. We have to cut the rail down a bit.
Yeah, a little bit.
One thing we gotta do now is cut the little rail on the bed. This one right here. And the notch comes up right here. Just enough where you don't have to cut through the bed. And we gotta cut the little lip right here. For the SS wheels, because they come wider than the regular 22. It's like a bedliner, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like a bedliner.
Bottom. goes, cuz. ¿Cómo quedó de jala?
Jala.
Vamos a ver. Let's go for a test drive.
Oh. ¿Viste bajo el aire? Sí, no hace la tiempo contra él.
Traffic. Oh, man. We can fix the little thing right here, the dent, and install the clennings that are missing. And buff the whole truck, and that's it. Everything's ready to go. Nice and low. Conversion on this one. It's got the grill, the rims, missing the headlights, the mirrors, and the handles, but it's all coming soon, so stay tuned. See y'all next time.